let's do a little review of the 2967 from Milwaukee. If you are thinking about buying an impact for 2024, maybe you are buying your first impact, you want it to be a high torque, you want to be able to do stuff at home like change your winter tires or maybe suspension or even a crank pulley bolt, and you want it to be a high torque. Or maybe you work in automotive and you're still using a 2763 or 2767 and you want to step up to something newer. In my opinion, this is the setup to get. This is definitely the best user experience as far as high torques go that I have tried in a long time. Just the weight, the length, this is, I think, over an inch shorter than its competitor. Its width, it is a ton narrower. And did I say its weight? It is way lighter than its competitor. As far as power goes, I guarantee if you're still using a 2763 or a 2767 or a DCF-899, which are really common in automotive, the DCF-899 still, this is something you've never felt before. This is the 2967 with this forged battery. It really is next level power. Like, I was not expecting to feel that kind of power when I tried it. And I've tried so many impact wrenches. This is one that kind of took my breath away. I was not expecting it. And it's not just a little bit hyped up like 2767. It's a totally different beast of an impact. The power is really something I've never experienced before. But it's not just about the power, because if you know, the competitor is making even more power than this. But I feel like the competitor is almost unusable for automotive work. If you want to do your brakes, you can do it with this. It's sized like a mid-torque. You want to do some exhaust work? You can use this. You want to do some suspension work? This will fit next to the strut. You can use this thing. You want to stick a 2 amp hour on this and do some stuff on the interior? Maybe put a 3/8 adapter or something on it? You can do it with this. It is so versatile, so powerful, so usable that I just feel like buying anything other than this at this moment for doing automotive work is just, I'm not sure what to think about that. And it's something, if you want to go into a different brand and try that brand, sure, okay. But if you're just looking for like one impact that can do it all, I think this is the one that can do it all. I mean, so much power, beautiful variable trigger, and there's really nothing bad to say about it. The lights, they suck, but that's keeping with the Milwaukee. They usually have crappy lights. But other than that, everything else is amazing. This thing will rip axle nuts with a 2 amp hour. It can do it. But if you want the full experience, if you're a Northeaster, if you're up in Rust Belt, if you deal with rusted junk, like what you see in my videos, this is the setup to get. The 6 amp hour forge is the battery to really take it to the next level, to hit that rust really hard and hope for the best. This is the setup for sure. I just think the competitor, after trying it, it's just not usable really. And it's nothing to do with the power. It's all about the size. The power in this thing, this is a two-hander impact. This is not, you're used to using one hand. This thing needs two hands to use it. Unless you probably got like big hands. I don't. So I need two hands. But I can deal with the DCF 900 with one hand. This is nothing like a DCF 900 in my opinion. So if you're looking for an impact all around for next year, 2024, or for this year, maybe there's some sales, look into this one. Now if you're in Canada, unfortunately, I think if you're looking for something at home, like unless you have money, and you know, this is quite expensive. This battery and tool, it costs $700, $600 to $700 just to set up. No charger, no sockets, nothing else. So you're putting out a lot of money for this, and you really need to ask, do you even need that? If you don't need that kind of power, if you're not dealing with rusted crap, if you're not dealing with rusted crap, why do you need something like this? You don't. So I would march right to Canadian Tire and pick up that Mastercraft Maxim high torque impact for $300. Charger, battery, 900 foot-pounds, rips, crank pulley bolts without one of these sockets. It doesn't need one of these sockets. It can do it without a socket with some work. It's not easy, but it can do it. And I think, you know, you really want to get into the Milwaukee brand or ecosystem, then you're gonna have to like dish out this kind of money. But if you're just looking for high torque, it's probably the Canadian Tire one if you're in Canada. Anyways, I just wanted to give you a little review of that. This is for sure my pick. If you're picking something else, leave a comment. And why are you picking it? And are you picking something off-brand? Like not a Ryobi or DeWalt or Makita or a Milwaukee? Are you picking an Amazon M Plus? You can never go wrong with the M Plus. But what else is there that, you know, you've decided on? That would be cool.